What's good, KFAM? We got NMIXX pre. Now, I was gonna just do the trailer, but then I was like, it's been a minute since I've done NMIXX. I didn't even know they were called NMIXX yet. Y'all haven't seen me be revealed that it's NMIXX yet. You feel me? So I was like, you know what? Let's do a little recap. Let's go through all the pre-debut stuff, all the qualifying stuff. You feel me? This really all started from like a tweet from JYP, like, yo, new girl group. And I'm like, bro, what's this? You feel me? And then these qualifying videos dropped and I'm like, bro, what do you mean qualify? Like, is this the group? Like, it was so much confusing, bro. But I feel like the confusion has helped us be more intrigued, you feel me? And so now we're here, we finna go through all the pre-debut stuff, all the qualifying stuff, and then we'll get into the trailers and stuff. You don't know, cow.
But that thing, she had the cargo
pants with almost a tank engine.
No, she.
They trying to kill me.
You feel me? Like, why are you trying to kill me, bro? Comment down below who your bias is so far, if you have one, bro. You feel me? Ding dong, pop up. Guess who this is? Bro, I feel the same emotions I felt like when I first saw this. Like, this came out of nowhere, bro. You feel me? And they came out wigging. Ridiculous. The little kick. And the facial expressions, bro. You feel me? Like, you see the fierceness in the eyes? They finna go crazy. Bro. You feel me? Just casually splits in the air, get right back up. Wigging. You see how aggressive she is, bro? Bro, low-key, I can't put names to faces yet. The only name to face that I can put is Lily. Right now. Right? Where did they come from? Got the biggest house on my street. Oh, you know, the cheap. There's something on my back. We're not cheap. Press. Cardi don't need more press. Kill them all, put them to rest. Appreciate you, Milk. Welcome to the family. Tell me who she gon' check. Murder scene, Cardi made a mess. Pop up, guess who? And these were just the dance moves, bro. We haven't even heard vocals yet. You feel me? We just saw the dance moves. Wigging, busting. They spawned in that JYP building. Bro, they all killed it, bro. You feel me? And I was like, golly, if these girls are actually in the group and they skilled like that, you've chosen? What do you mean you've chosen? Bro, you haven't seen all the girls yet. You feel me? So, hold on. This is Jinni, right? Hold up, let me just make sure. Jinni, okay, yeah. Okay. This killed me too. Boy, I'm telling your mama, your mama. Like, why would you tell my mom? You gonna do that, bro? You gonna snitch on Boy, I'm telling your mama. That's the worst thing you can do. She don't know about what you do. What you She don't need don't to know. Like you feel me? And that Nike facial expressions. Pictures on your phone. All in love to yourself, got no love from no one else. Now how you watch her? And she's singing like this while dancing like this, bro. Your stuff is so amazing, but you got good faking. Nah, insane with it. You know, like, bro, excuse me, the facial expressions, the delivery, the execution. Mm-hmm. They're so young and so talented, bro. Look at the dance moves. She said, stop the mic. Let me just bust the dance moves.
You do me like that. You think I'm a shouldn't let you. I know you
nah, she insane. This song is so good, bro. Just get that shit out of here. It's just contagious, bro. You feel me? You see the expressive smile? The way she changed the duality and the facial expressions, bro.
Boy, I'm telling you, mama.
That she a demon, bro. Like how did you even and then the way she's looking at us through the mirror, though, you know, she said I can't give you direct eye contact while I'm doing this, so let me look you through the mirror so it's not as lethal, you feel me, bro? Golly, bro. Jinni splitting that like Moses. Okay, bro. Golly. Nah, she a demon, bro. She a pretzel. How do you even move like that, bro? How do you hit the splits and then I don't.
Boy, I'm telling your mama, your mama.
Whatever, bro. Whatever, bro. Alright. But yeah. So we had the first performance and then that performance, and I was like, golly, you feel me? This group, now the time has finally come. SULLYOON. Another thing I loved about these videos is that they were all so raw, bro. You know, like this is her voice with a speaker in her room. Or in this room, you know, like. We don't need no production, you feel me? Oh, true? All good sci-fi. And she moves so gracefully, bro. So elegantly, bro, you feel me? Stable vocals, yeah. Perfect weather. This group finna be insane, bro. What's good, Fabs? How you doing? The lethal leg kicking movements. Just casually. Again, this isn't like produce, bro. This is a camera, speaker, her voice. You feel me? Like, golly, bro. I feel like they could be amazing soloists if they wanted to be. But now you put them all together, bro. My oh my cover. SULLYOON just turned 18, true. What did I say? A little bit newer. Black leather jackets. I'ma learn their names, bro. KYUJIN. What is going on? Okay, my Chrome was tripping, bro, my fault. And are you seeing the artistry and how they perform? The facial expressions, bro, the you know? Hey, hey, hey. Why should she? She like that? Black leather jacket, a bare expression, insatiable habits. Nah, she can perform, bro. Appreciate you, Young Zane. Welcome to the family. Said as you kiss me, I'm all that you ever. I said I'm a little bit of good girl. Vocals, hold on. Tonight I don't wanna be heard. My mama doesn't trust you, baby. Hit that so beautifully. My mama doesn't trust you, baby. My mama doesn't trust you, baby. Like, bro, her voice. My mama doesn't trust you, baby. It was like a silky, sultry, kind of whispery tone, you know? Top tier. Casually. Them notes. Casually. 15, like. And this talented, bro. She was made for this. When did JYP steal SM trainees, bro? Yeah, they, these trainees are on crack. You feel me? Like, they really do it all right now, bro. The performance. Won't wave our white flag, no. You see the facial expressions, bro? Captivating. Charismatic. Let me turn this up, bro. They move so well. And this style of dancing is so hard to do, bro. I feel. I feel like if I tried to mimic this, I would be clowned. I would look like a clown, bro. Imagine me trying to do this. Ain't no way. You trying to see their skills in MVs? Mm-hmm. Seven all-rounder group, yeah. I'm genuinely excited, bro. Like, I can't even express how I feel about this group right now. I don't know if they confused me into this, but they got me. Whatever they did, how they did it, they got me, bro. I hope they're treated well. You see the sharpness in the head, like the way, like they bang the head, right? And there's those little head wobble when they, Only pros can do that, bro. Me, myself, and I. I'm seeing better days, better times. I love her voice, bro. I'm seeing better days, better time. That tone. All movies on your soul. Better bring me. Take time. Care, Wizzy. Can't seem to get it right. This crazy life. Broken promises. Now where it lies. Ooh, I don't need a word to hold. Even when the nights go. I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything. With the English too? Don't play around. Cause it Fuji feel me good. Every time. I feel like they could make an English song right now and it would hit easily, bro. You feel me? Taste that a bitter taste and wash down. I'm down. In a better place. Little sweater now. I'm
we compromise? It's over.
Yeah, Jiwoo.
Take my memories, take my tears. I'm so over you. And ooh, I don't need a word.
That's so beautiful,
even
bro.
When the nights go, I got that fire in my soul. I don't need anything.
Sorry about it. Go ahead, Queen. Vocal tone, yo. Casually.
Every time.
And why she look at the camera like, you see how aggressive they are, but then she can also hit the little smile too. She's like, I got that duality. Yeah, what you know about duality is me. You feel me? If you don't know duality, you just watch duality, no cap. Break my heart cover. You are falling in love with someone. Bae. Hold on, I need to make sure this is Bae, right? Okay, Bae is my first potential bias. Lily is my second potential bias, but Lily is low-key winning by like, by just an inch. But Bae got it.
I've always been done to say the first goodbye. Had to love and lose a hundred million times. Had to get it wrong to know just what I like. Are you falling?
That beat hit perfectly with it.
I love attention. You know you can get whatever you want from me. Whatever you want, you baby. It's you in my fashion.
Like, I'm just captivated. I'm like fully immersed. You know? You see the biceps? And I love this short hair, bro. Nah, she got it. Vocals.
But when you say hello, I know there was never at all. Stay at home. Now then you let you go. And my
it's everything, bro. I have no words.
Break my heart.
I have no words, bro, because it's one thing to be able to sing like this. But it's another thing to be able to perform like this, you know? Like, there are good singers out there, but not all good singers can pull off something that's so captivating, bro. Like, her charisma? Her charisma? The way she keeps that eye contact with the camera, bro. Appreciate you, Evelyn. Welcome to the family. And then that's there. Come on, bro. Bae is bias wrecking currently, right? SULLYOON and Bae graveyard cover. The name and the face got you fooled.
시작하겠습니다. No, oh, crazy man, crazy.
And again, I love how it's just raw. It's not overly produced, you know, it's like we're there. These are like homemade videos, bro. The vocals are so stable, bro. SULLYOON, your record. I just love the energy, bro. Like, they have so much confidence. The vocals way too beautiful, bro. Immaculate walking form. They really high-fived each other mid-performance, bro. No, thank you. Annyeonghaseyo. All that. I'm fluent in Korean now, no cap, bro. Que calor. Mano arriba el que es real. How about pronunciation, bro? Energy is amazing, like, bro, dance with him. I want to see nothing but twerking emotes, bro. Go ahead, Mimi. And I like when you can hear the audience too, bro. Hey, 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 hey. Nah, they killing it, bro. I want to run it back low-key, bro. Let's run it back the last 30 seconds, bro. It's a twerk fest. They know what they doing, bro. And I really feel like they can do any type of music they want, bro. You know? They just got it like that. I love you 3000. Who did this? HAEWON. Baby, take my hand. I want you to be my husband. Bro, my everything is stuffing up right now.
I want this to be something straight out of a Hollywood movie.
Gorgeous.
Now we're having dinner. Maybe you're my winner. I see the way you smile. I'm thinking about the eye. You reach your pocket.
That little smile, the little eye contact with it. Just casually, but like, bro. Them notes, bro.
Straight out of the Hollywood movie, baby.
sleep to this, bro. Perfect lullaby. Perfect way to end your day. I haven't watched Spider-Man, sadly. I don't leave the house. Finesse cover, okay, yeah. This is where when I saw this, I was like, alright, Lily got it. Lily's my bias, bro, you feel me? She's Australian too, you know? So low-key, I have to support her, bro. And just the way she started, the energy. Ooh, don't we look good together? Is she gonna shoot you? You see how she pointed the gun at us? Like, don't we look good together? You feel me? Because if you say no, you dead. I don't know if you caught the gist, you know, don't we look good together? Yeah, of course, like, I'm not going to say no to you. It's a Bruno song, but that's cool. It's cool because, like, she's singing it, you feel me? Don't we look good together? Don't we? There's a reason why they watch all night long. The little shoulder shimmy. She can perform. It's everything. The measurements, the confidence. That's right. We out here dripping in finesse. It don't make no sense. Out here dripping in finesse. You know what you know. We're dripping in finesse. Korean, Australian. It don't make no sense. Dripping in finesse. If your lady fine. Body roll immaculate. It's there, the bro. She the one for life. Vocals are there. Stage night. Presence is there, you know? Come all that. You don't make no sense. Appreciate you, Catch Hand Dio. Welcome to the family. Vocals. Girl, you know we got it going on. Let him know. Hey, hey, hey. Like, girl, you can't help but vibe with her. Don't feel so good to be us, baby. You know what you know with. She does this, bro. Shoulder of the year, no cap, bro. Yeah. And then she just casually, you see how she performs like that? And then at the end, she just... How? Tell me how, bro. How do you go from what you just did to this, bro? You know? Duality. Okay, bro. I really think she my bias. I think she got me, bro. She does this. And then Survivor. Nah, this group is crazy, bro.
I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. Thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. Thought that I'd be sad without you, I'd have had a thought I wouldn't grow without.
Are you hearing the clarity in the voice, bro? I'm running it back because, bro, this is all English too, and she just, golly, bro. Hey, hey, hey.
Now that you're out of my life, I'm so much better. Thought that I'd be weak without you, but I'm stronger. Thought that I'd be broke without you, but I'm richer. Thought that I'd be sad without you, I'd have had a. Thought I wouldn't grow without you, now I'm wiser. Thought that I'd be hopeless without you, but I'm smarter. You thought that I'd be stressed without you, but I'm chilling. You thought I wouldn't sell without you, so now I'm million. I'm a survivor, I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop, I'm gonna work harder. I'm a survivor, I'm gonna make it. I will survive, keep on surviving. I wish you the best. The way that you are blessed. Bring more success, no stress, a lot of happiness.
I'm better than that. Like, this is I'm perfect. Not gonna crash you on the radio. I'm better than that. The vocals are literally perfect.
I'm better than that. I'm not gonna hate on you in the magazine. I'm
better than that. I'm way better than that purr. Period.
I'm not gonna don't diss you on the internet, cause my mama trying.
Yeah, Lily got me. You feel me? You hear the internet. Hold on, Rin. I ain't never heard anyone say internet so beautifully in my life, bro. She said internet.
In the magazine.
Stop it, bro. All that. All that, bro.
After all of the darkness and sadness, soon comes happiness. If I surround myself with positive things,
why are we working?
I'll gain prosperity.
They literally just playing with the vocals.
I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder.
They're doing whatever they want.
I'm gonna make it. I will survive and keep on surviving.
Keep on surviving. Go ahead.
I'm not gonna give up. I'm not gonna stop. I'm gonna work harder. I'm a survivor. I'm gonna make it. I will survive. Keep on surviving.
Mimi, I love the energy. You feel me? Like, keep on dancing. Because golly, bro. Golly. That's your favorite cover? I respect it. Raw. Some Katy Perry action. Go ahead, Lily. Lily. Uh-huh.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I said quietly. Agreed politely.
Indeed.
I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing.
What
so
is zoinks?
I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Hey, already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up. Hey.
Get the vocals are so crystal clear, bro.
I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, the fighter, dancing through the fire. Cause I
she's doing all this in a cat sweater, bro.
And you're gonna hear me roar louder.
Go ahead.
Louder than a lion. Cause I am a champion.
Same, the raw vocals hit. You see the attitude?
Roar, roar.
Go ahead.
Roar,
huh?
Roar.
You gonna do what?
Roar,
okay. Yeah.
I've got the eye of the tiger. Dancing through the fire.
I don't know what I'm doing. We just vibing, bro. You feel me? I'm finna start twerking. Oh yeah, I forgot that happened, bro. That annoyed me. I was like, y'all can't be interrupting beauty like this. You feel me? This is art. And y'all out here.
Lion, cause I am a champion. And you're gonna hear me roar.
The vocals,
yeah.
Bro. Well, thank you. You see, and then she just y'all good. You're gonna hear me roar, and she hits notes like that, and then she just okay. I'm gonna see y'all. You feel me? Come on, bro. Nah, Lily got me. Way too cute, bro. Way too cute, bro. It ain't fair. It ain't fair, now you got the all qualified. These are all the gals. Why am I lagging like this, bro? Coming soon. A little strut. They heading out to stage. It's time. NMIXX coming soon. Wait, I don't know they're called NMIXX yet. Now I do. NMIXX, nice to mix you. How do y'all feel about the name NMIXX? When I first heard it, I was like, NMIXX, bro. But I feel like names usually take time for me to take time to grow on me, you know? So I'm sure I'll get used to it and I'll be like, yeah, NMIXX. Yeah, NMIXX. New Frontier Declaration. All right, this is all stuff I haven't seen. This is all stuff I haven't seen now. Okay, I'm gonna just...
One day we saw a vision. There, everything we wished for came true. With every breath, we smelled sweet donuts and multicolored jellyfish were floating in the sky.
Okay, okay, all right.
We all ran out as if we were racing.
As you should.
And played all day mimicking animals.
As you should.
For instance, pretending to be lions.
Ah, roar. All that.
However, the moment we close our eyes, we see the reality.
Okay. It's crazy how you... It's crazy how they see reality when they close their eyes. You feel me?
We see the reality.
Mm-hmm. If you know, you know.
Happiness exists with pain. And hope exists with disappointment.
Yin and yang. You see the black and white?
There are the ones who are neglected. There are the ones who must face the blizzard with their entire being.
Indeed they do. Indeed they must.
We are hoping to open our eyes with them. We are eager to go forward together towards the ocean-like world which we have been dreaming of. Some may say it's all worthless and laugh at us to say we are just full of immature passion.
They clowns.
But without hesitation, we are putting our small steps forward on the deck.
As you should, one step at a time, Jordan Sparks, order.
Probably, everything will be new, eternal, and chained together in that world. And we are absolutely ready to love that world. Why should we go there?
You tell me.
Not because that is easy.
But because what?
Because that is hard.
You need to look for them challenges in life, no cap.
Towards the utopia. Together with NMIXX.
Kaja, let's go. Together with NMIXX, let's go, bro. We are not alone. You are not alone. You feel me? Together with KFAM, all that, bro. Let's go on this journey. Alright, debut trailer. Debut trailer. Hold up, bro. I don't know why I said it like that. Debut trailer, bro. Nah, they demons. This hair, she looks amazing, bro. She looks amazing, bro. Hold on, bro. Like, I gulped. Yeah, it's over with. You see how the glass is breaking? She's just looking through it. You feel me? Like, golly, the power, bro. Ain't no way. Nah, they finna go stupid. Go crazy, go stupid, ah. This, they all look amazing, bro. We went from all the homemade style videos to this. Freaky, freaky, I'm so fishy. Yeah, okay. I'm a freaky fish. All that, bro. Yup, yup. All that. Are you seeing the dance moves though, bro? Why are we freaky fishes though? I feel like this finna be addicting app, bro. Low key. This finna be so addicting. Freaky fish? Oh, I just got a booty cramp. I need to sit properly, bro. Golly, okay, first single, Ad Mare, teaser poster. I think this is just, yeah, it's just a poster. All right, bro. NMIXX, they look, I'm excited after this group, bro. You feel me? I'm looking forward to debut. They debut on the 22nd. You feel me? I heard they have a weekly idol episode coming soon, though, so I'm gonna watch that, and that'll be on the website, thatssokelvii.com, if you wanna go check that out. You feel me? But I love y'all. Take care. Comment down below who your bias is. Let me know, bro. You feel me? Let me know. Golly. I'm genuinely excited, bro. I'm excited, bro. They finna take over. Okay.